to a humble prayer. They tell me I am just an outcast, I shouldn't speak to you. Still I see your face and wonder, were you once an outcast too?